Show you the new reinforcement jacket we made. It's called the FR200, made for the winter and Arctic conditions. Made big enough so it will cover a webbing if you are wearing it underneath the jacket during a short halt or something like that. Outer fabrics are printed night vision proof and UV proof, so it doesn't stand out if the enemy has MVGs. This jacket is reversible. You have one white side and then one green side. You will find pockets in the waist area and one up in the breast area. The green wedge you see in the front here is put in to reduce the risk of being detected by anybody if you have the green side out, so to say. When putting it on,